you know, you see campus and you see the library and the distance and stuff, and that was just like, oh, this place feels awesome. Like, that was the first impression. But that whole silhouette, the distance, just really struck me and hit a chord with me as this place is gonna be a really good place for my future.
I've seen few other campuses around US, and one of the key attraction was the campus is closer compared to how spread out some of the other university campuses are. You can walk between departments and talk to different professors within minutes rather than having to schedule appointments.
S&T is really accepting. It does appreciate cultural diversity. It's really hard to leave your family behind and move halfway across the world. The moment I landed here, everyone at S&T just made me feel that they're my family.
I expected that as an international student, I'll be treated a little bit different when compared with the local student, but that's not the case here.
I work on this campus at midnight alone, so I feel so safe here. The police is just around us. We've got the police station within the premises of the university. Rolla is one of the safest places I've lived in the US.
I would say the main thing is how helpful all of the professors are and how eager they are to make time for you. And they really seem to care that you understand the material. They don't just throw information at you and hope that you catch it. They will sit there and make you recite it back to them to make sure that you understand it.
There was one time I was really confused about my future career path. So I went to my advisor, and it's just really nice and helpful. We sit down and we talked about like for an hour. So she introduced her experience in the past in the industry.
I'm friends with faculty so much so that I know their families as well now.
One reason S&T would contribute to my future success is my ability to network here. The faculty in my department, as well as the Missouri Department of Conservation that I'm working with my research, has given me the opportunity to connect with people that I would have never met otherwise.
And when you talk to industry people or you talk in academia to people, Missouri S&T is well known. That will play a good role in my future career as well. Because when you have name recognition, they know what standard of quality you have, what technical know-how you will bring with you.
You have the best labs, the best equipment, whatever you need to do or whatever is required for your research or accomplishments or your further career needs.
There was one internship that I got at the career fair just by walking up to someone, and I just started up a conversation with one of the recruiters. It made it easy to converse with someone about a job without it feeling like an intense interview sort of situation.
Rolla is a very, very small town. Though it's small, we've got almost everything within it. We don't necessarily need to go elsewhere to get them.
There is a free service for international students called Rolla House, which was founded by Missouri S&T alum, Karan, which helps international students with transportation within Rolla.
I actually haven't had a car the entire time I've been here, and it hasn't been a problem because everything is within walking distance.
We are on par with any other university that you want to pick in US, and I'm very happy that I came to Missouri S&T, and if I had to ever go back and redo this, I would certainly come back to Missouri S&T because it's been a great experience for me.
I've spoken to other friends from other schools. Everybody is envying me because I'm exposed to that kind of collaboration between these different areas.
Everyone's in it together. You can always go up to any students near and around you and say, you know, oh my gosh, am I, you know, struggling with this or, you know, nervous of this? And they'll say, we are too, let's get through it. You know, there's always that community coming together. Having a good network of students around you that are in the same boat as you has always been just my favorite part about S&T.